and there's not many love projects left in this world, and this is a love project, and this is a group of people who have been doing this together for a long time, trying to, you know, find our path in music and in this world together. And you know, I mean, I feel very lucky that we've been able to do this here in Denver, and somewhere where I moved a year ago, and you know, my wife's expecting our first child, a girl, Simone Rose, in less than 3 months. So, you know, this is really great for me. I get to go home every night. With every album that we've done, I feel that there has been a progression both in our writing, our method of coming together and arranging those tunes for the band. I feel that every time we're trying to capture some of the creative energy that happens at our live show in the studio. And I think more and more on each album where we were able to do that. And in this one, I just think that we've really reached a new plateau of creativity, of communication, and spirituality kind of on this record. And you know, I think I'm gonna look back and be able to listen to it and hear all those things. Yeah. Looking back on the album now that it's done and my daughter's here and listening to it with her, I mean, I think Adam's right that we are in the golden years right now of Lettuce, and just, I don't know, it's just, if I can put on our own record and be grooving, be into it, feel like I want to dance, still be interested, we've done something right, you know? And I hope that's true for all the music that we create for the next 20, 30 years. Oh, she's clapping to it. Clap. Yeah. She likes this one.